A few years ago, I received an interesting offer of cooperation from a person previously unknown to me. Since then, I have been working for Mr. Bishop in the Order of the White Stone. We deal with things that involve supernatural powers that the police can't handle. What is this place? I'm feeling dizzy and my legs are getting weak. I need to get out of here. That's my ring. It seems that I'm in some abandoned park. Who brought me here? And why? Can't remember a thing.
help me. I'm over here.
Are you in the tunnel? I'm coming to help you. Looks like the pamphlets of some sect. And here is the exit from the park. I need to open the gate somehow.
We strongly urge you to avoid any contact with infected people. Remain home, stay calm, and wait for further instructions.
Still here? Help! I'm over here!
I'll be there soon. Hold on a minute.
Finally. My name is Travis.
Just a minute. I will release you now. I'm Laura.
I don't think the two of us ended up here by accident. They must have already spread the plague.
Who? I don't think I understand.
I'm talking about sectarians, a group of pestiologists who intend to spread a modified plague bacteria worldwide.
Are those their pamphlets scattered all over the park? But why did they lock us in this park?
I'm not sure. I'm a fairly well-known scientist and bacteriologist. I've closely studied this type of bacteria for many years, and I've developed a powerful antidote to fight this plague. Perhaps they thought that I would be useful to them.
Didn't we already learn how to treat such diseases?
Don't tell me that the plague is not a threat today. It is a great threat. All this time, I, as it turns out, was under the watchful eye of the perpetrators of this sect. And now millions of people are in grave danger.
How did you get here?
They broke into my laboratory, destroyed everything, stole samples of the bacteria and the antidote formula. They've decided to isolate me. I've been here for several days now.
Apparently, I too had been kidnapped. It's hard for me to say how long I'd been here. Let's hurry up and get out of this park.
Is his car working? Will it drive?
Yes, but the gates are locked. Maybe together we could get them open? Be true that the entire city is infected?
City? I'm afraid it's not only the city. I could have saved all these unfortunate souls. Sadly, I don't have a place to restore the drug serum formula.
Travis, I didn't believe you at the beginning, but now I can see it with my own eyes.
The sick people are not only contagious, the disease makes them very aggressive.
You know, I'm not just a simple journalist. I'm not allowed to share all the details, but I can take you to the right place.
Sure. To a fully equipped laboratory?
Exactly, Travis. It has everything and more. Just trust me. New York keeps a lot of secrets. The laboratory is located in a secret subterranean complex. The nearest entrance to it is in the St. Patrick's Cathedral.
But it looks like the cathedral is closed.
Then we'll just have to find a way to open the front door. The confession booth serves as an entrance. We just need to activate it.
Laura, we need to enter a code here.
I don't know it. Let's look around. I'm sure we'll find a clue.
Laura, who is behind all of this?
I can't tell you. The fact that you're here is in itself a violation of all of the rules. Hey, is anybody here? The laboratory is right behind that door, but it's locked. I doubt that I can find the keys.
Then we need to find something to pick the lock. We don't have a lot of time. Laura, if we pour the gunpowder out of the bullet into the keyhole and blow it up, then we'll be able to open the lock.
Bishop, is that you?
Laura. Laura.
Stop, don't come near me. What will happen to Bishop now?
Everything should be fine. He'll be unconscious for some time. But just in case, we better tie him up. After all, this disease causes mental disorder and aggression.
Can it be that the disease spreads so fast?
I see you still don't get the extent of the catastrophe. However, the laboratory is really something. I'm sure I can recreate the healing serum here.
You can use it to cure the sick?
Yes, and more than that. It will make the treated people immune to the disease.
I hope that we can stop the epidemic. How can I help you?
I'll need two different fluorescent reagents. These are substances that glow under an ultraviolet light. Will you find them for me?
Okay, I'll try to find them.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you, Laura. We have almost everything. Just need to find elbate, a rare mineral. Please tell me you have it.
Sounds familiar. I need to check in the storage.
I found a key among some vials. Here, take it.